Hi guys, how are you doing? This is Sebastian from techcentury, your source for independent and reliable tech videos. And welcome to this tutorial where I'll show you how you can easily build an amazing website in just a couple of minutes and even get started absolutely for free. And in this video, you'll also get a sneak preview at the relaunch of techcentury.net, which will be incoming very shortly. So let's get started. So to get started, you can now see here the work in progress on the new techcentury website. Now it's not hosted at techcentury.net yet because I'm not finished with it. But if you want to take a sneak preview at it, you can go to techcentury.co.uk. So here is just the start page of the website. What was important to me is that you see a lot of content right when you get on the website itself and that you don't need to scroll a ton. Now, one thing that I want to promote to you guys is here joining the TC squad. Now, what is this? Basically, this is an email newsletter which I'll send out once I publish a new video, because oftentimes the subscription features doesn't work as it should on YouTube. So if you want to make sure that you always get an email with my latest video, please make sure to just sign up here. And then of course we have just a long feed with my content, with videos and also soon to come probably written reviews. And other than that, I didn't really want to have too much other content. So here's picture as well as some like a very short bio, as well as of course other social links like Twitter, Facebook, Google+. And of course we have the legal stuff here and about, so that you can just read a little bit up about me as well as the techcentury channel. And then of course we also have the contact form right here. But now let's take a look at how you can build such a website in a very short period of time. Here we just basically start a new website with wix.com. Here we just have to choose what kind of content or website we basically want to create. Now there's not really a website or a template for YouTubers, so I chose other. Now if you're on the englishwix.com website, then you can choose between the basic editor, which we have here on the right side, which I used, or the Wix artificial design intelligence to create your website. And then we just have a ton of different templates that all also of course work well on mobile devices, for example. Now in this case, I actually chose a news template. So we'll just search for news, and then we have here this template, this just in, and this is the template that I used. And then you can of course here just take a look at this template, and this is how it looked. And you can definitely see similarities to my website, but I also gave it kind of like a personal touch or like a corporate identity from my channel, so it doesn't look identical to this website. But if we then choose to really use this website, we can just click on edit this website, and then the website will be prepared, of course, with all of this like dummy content that you saw here in the template as well. So I'm not going to show you the entire process to go from this template to this website of mine, but I'll share the basics with you guys because they are very simple. It's basically just drag and drop and a little bit of clicking. So first off, let's just change the headline. So here we'll just choose the text, put in techcentury, and then we are basically ready to go. Now we don't want to have this background here, so we can just make a right click and then choose delete. And here we then have the header, and we can just say, okay, change the header design. And then we can just choose whatever color we want. This is the color that I used, for example. But of course, then we should change the text color. And it's just as easy as you can see it right here. It's crazy. And it's just very flexible as well. For example, we then don't need the submit breaking stories. So we'll just do a right click and then say delete. And this is basically it. Then we can, for example, do something very easy, and this is to add just a YouTube subscribe button right here. So we'll basically just go to the app market, and then we can just put in the search YouTube, and then we'll have the YouTube subscribe button right here. We'll say add to site, and then we have it right here, and we can just again basically drag it across where we want to see it. Then say set your channel, then put this to techcentury. Again, there's this little bug currently that only shows 999 plus subscribers, but this is a YouTube issue, unfortunately. And then Of course, we can also, for example, just change the clip art right here. Now, I previously uploaded some pictures, so we can just choose my profile picture. And this is just how easy we can really adjust this. And then we can also, for example, just change the design of these lines to, for example, this blue, which I really like, and then do the same here. And you can just see, in a matter of a couple of minutes, you can completely make this your own design, which I really appreciate about Wix.com. And you're just very flexible as well. Also, of course, because of this app market, that you can just use whatever way you want, and that you can just use to really expand your website with functionality that isn't built into Wix.com from themselves. So that's also amazing to see. And we can also just remove these, remove the recommended reading, just add the social media buttons right below there. Then maybe again, change the design here to blue. Search by text isn't really that relevant for me. And then we can say, okay, this looks a little bit spacious now, so let's make this a little bit smaller. And of course, the biggest part of these websites, if you want to promote, for example, your videos or also written reviews, is the blog feed that you see right here. Now, to manage this, we can just go to manage posts. And then, of course, we see that we have a ton of like template posts right here. So I would suggest to basically just delete them all. Of course, the website will look pretty empty then. But now I'll just quickly show you how you can, for example, really embed easily your YouTube video into this blog feature here on Wix.com. So first off, just basically copy the title of your YouTube video. And then you can also adjust, for example, the date. If you uploaded it like 4 weeks ago, you can also put your name in there. And then you can say, okay, I want to add a video. You just go to the video link, which I have another on another monitor right now. And then it also takes the thumbnail right out of the video, which is great to see as well. And then you can, for example, also just copy the description that you had below the video so that you also have some content which, for example, the search engines can search through, because they usually can't search through the videos themselves. And then we can also put some product links below. And then, of course, we'll have to make these clickable links, which we'll just do right here to web address. And then basically we are ready to go. So this basically means that we already have here a finished post. Of course, we can add some text, I don't know, like setup tour, techcentury, of course. What you can also do is add a tag like featured. And then we can say publish post. And then, of course, our website now will look pretty empty because there aren't any like featured posts right here. But this is also great because not every post that you put here into your blog actually gets here to this posts gallery. Now, how do you get this there? It's really simple. You basically just click on the post gallery and then go to the settings, and you can then just say, well, I want to see, for example, all posts that have a specific just tag included. So we'll, for example, choose featured, and there we already have the video from below which has the tag featured. And then if you just add more and more content, then you basically get to the design that I currently have with different videos right here. But you can already see again here, the techcentury show, for example, isn't in the featured spotlight right here. So you can just choose whatever posts you basically add the featured tag will show up here on the top row. If you don't do that, they'll just be in the blog itself. So to add another page, for example, an about page, which we already have right here, but I'll just create another one. You just say, okay, we want to create another page. Let's say about two. And then we basically have this free template right here. And then we can just say add. And we can, for example, have here the site title, which we can again just drag and drop and say, okay, this is about. And then, for example, we can just add a paragraph below. This is just a quick tutorial. And then you can, of course, also, for example, add your picture, kind of like I did it right here, to just have some information about yourself. Now, one of my favorite features here from Wix.com is definitely the app market that you can easily find right here in this side menu. And there you can just see a lot of applications that were developed partly by Wix.com themselves, but also by other developers. Some of them are free, some of them are included with premium plans, and some of them will cost you a monthly or one-time fee. But there's just a lot of flexibility with these. So for example, you have a comments tool, you can have a forum built in, you have live chat, you have social integration, you just have a lot of apps for blogs. So for example, if we click on here, we see that you can, for example, have your Blogger blog in here, you can have your Wix blog that I use, you can have your Tumblr feed, you can have Facebook-like pop-ups, you can have the sign-up forms for the newsletter, for example, you have email marketing built in, and it's just a ton of flexibility. Of course, you can also build your own online web store, which is great if you want to make some money, for example, with your products. And of course, you also have photography plugins like LocalPix, Wix photo albums, Wix video, which you can actually use to promote and sell your videos, which is also amazing to see and which I might use in the future as well. And just a ton and ton more, Dropbox gallery, and there's just so much to discover. It's just really amazing. Now, if your free Wix.com account isn't enough for you anymore and you want to upgrade, there are a ton of different premium plans, as you can see right here. Now, I currently use the unlimited plan, and don't be surprised, these prices are in Europe because I'm based in Germany, but of course, Wix.com is available in a ton of different countries, and this unlimited plan is just perfect for me. A big thanks also goes out to Wix.com for sponsoring this video. And if you choose to build a website with Wix.com, leave a link in the comments below and I'll be glad to check it out. And thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you next time.